Torres over the curves. Here comes Boris Said. Drive racing to the finish line, side by side. Who's going to get here first? It is, I think, Boris Said. I think he got it by a bumper.
Unreal. Boris Said wins by a bumper. You're exactly right.
Check it out.
Man, what a move Max Pathis put on Boris Said getting into these two corners.
But then he hopped the curve coming out of that corner, and Boris got to his inside, and it was a drag race from there.
Same thing we saw last year with Marcus Ambrose and Carl Edwards.
And from the photo finish camera, it is indeed Boris Said, a winner in the Nationwide Series, finally.